What is going on, everybody? Oh, wow. Okay. Just got to get the voice. Got to get the old voice going. What's going on, Vicar of Mayhem? What's going on, guys? So many winners today. That was bright. What are you talking about? What's going on, everybody? So good to see everybody here already joining in. It's going to be super, super cool. And I'm excited about today because we got a lot going on. I'm hoping we're going to give away two. Well, we're definitely giving away one computer. I'm hoping we're going to give away two computers, but it's up to you guys. We're on the last day to raise the subs. And so this is what's going to be happening, and I'm hoping that we're going to give away two PCs. No matter what, we're going to be announcing one. We're going to announce the winner of the May the 4th PC today on the show, but hopefully we'll also announce the winner of the second PC, the PC sub drive, and then we'll go right into another one because we got two. So we'll have another one that'll just go active right after this that we're going to be building on next week, which will be super, super cool. So everybody potentially gets a PC. That should be really, really cool. We're also going to be announcing the winner for the two 3070 Ti's. And I want to kick things off with announcing the winner of the Community Drive PC Build Mat. So we do have the winner for that. We'll announce that right now. So congratulations to Bittersweet84. Bittersweet84 won the signed Build Mat for all that million points that you guys run. Raised from the community, so Bittersweet84 wins this build mat. Now, new one is up, new place to spend channel points, so that is currently active. So if you want to get in on the next one, there it is. Congratulations, Bittersweet84. You won a Robitech build mat that is going to be signed by me. We'll get that out. But yeah. Oh, it is. You know, you're right, Swampy. It's a 3070. Sorry, not 3070 Ti. 3070s. My bad. But we got the two winners for the 3070s that we're going to announce today. Thank you for reminding me. I'm so used to saying Ti. Ha ha. But yeah, we are going to be announcing the winners for that as well. And we'll be doing the PC giveaway and all of that stuff at the end of the show, which is always fun. But there are still giveaways, guys, still giveaways that are happening today. So we might as well go through the whole plan. So seriously, super stoked to have everybody here today. Here is the deal with the giveaways that are happening. If we get over youtube.com/RobitechLive, hit that thumbs up button, hit that subscribe. If we get to 400 likes, then we'll give away two $25 Newegg gift cards. Also, Hype Trains, which we need Hype Trains today because we want to give away that other PC. So if we hit two Hype Trains, every Hype Train we hit, we give away a $25 Newegg gift card as well. If we get to 2,000 subs today, we're at 1,721. If we get to 2,000 subs today, we will give away another PC, completely built, ready to go. On the show, the moment we hit 2,000, we will stop and drop that other PC giveaway. It's sitting downstairs ready to be shipped out, which would be super great. Now, winners for that can be 18 plus, you can be in the US, you can also be in Canada. Just know that you're gonna have some customs fees if you get to Canada. So just another thing to be aware of there for that. The last thing is we also have the 3070 giveaway for the month of June that is currently active. The way you get in on that, if you have Amazon Prime, you get a free Twitch Prime sub. So if you're here for the first time, you've never watched at Twitch, you never watched Twitch before, head on over to twitch.tv/Robitech. Use your Prime sub, use your free Prime sub. That gets you one entry no matter what. Now, if you subscribe at tier one, you get 3 entries. You subscribe at tier two, you get 5 entries. You subscribe at tier three, you get 10 entries. And then everything, if you want to gift subs, every gifted sub gets you an additional entry. For all our rules on that stuff, all over at discord.gg/Robitech. But today, guys, is the big day. I feel it. I feel it very, very much. I feel like today we're going to give away two PCs, and it should be absolutely epic. So let's get the first hype train going because we want to get two of those. That means you have the... Holy crud! Farger dropping 50 community gifted subs. Lord, good Lord. Well, he made that a whole lot easier for you guys. He's just waiting for you guys to get the rest. Whoa, Farger dropping it off right there, kicking it off. Guys, let's get the rest of this hype train. Come on, let's get this going, and then let's give away this last PC, because it's going to be awesome. It's going to be awesome. Thank you, Farger, for being such an incredible supporter, we'll go from there. Come on, guys, just a couple more, some bits, some additional subs, and then we'll end up unlocking that hype train, and then we can get things going. And then we'll talk about the build we're going to do today, and just have a super chill time. SRT Balthazar, thank you very much as well. We got Dave GN dropping 10 bits as well. Let's keep it going. We got a couple more things. I think it's 100 bits. So we got the bank rolling. There you go. He's got it going. He already jumped it by 50 subs. So we're gonna make this happen. We're almost to 200 subs. Can we get to there we go. Thank you, El Quesador 89. One more thing. 30 seconds. One more thing, 20 seconds. Just one more. We can do it. One more drop. Come on, drop it. One more thing. And then it'll go. It'll go. 10 seconds. And then it'll go hype train. All right, there you go. El Cazador dropping one gifted, more gifted sub coming in clutch with that Farger one right there. Okay, so hype train is currently active. That means we have unlocked our first $25 new gift card. Right there. I'm guessing it's already level 5, but let's see what else we can do. Can we get to 1,800? Thank you very much. SRT Yawning Salmon dropping in. I'll run you. Thank you very much for the one gifted sub. Or sorry, the one sub. Can we get to 1,800? Because that would take us to less than 200 at that point in time. For the teasing the hype. Well, we're not teasing it. It's already been hyped. Farger hyped it like a madman. It was like mad hype going on right there. Come on, guys. 417. Let's see. Can we get 20 more? Zolt S. Is it Zoltastic? Zoltastic dropping one gifted, a month. Tier 1. So there's his 3 entries. There we go. 1776. That's a good year for the United States right there. You're a history buff. DC Tooltall dropping his gifted sub. 400. There we are. How high can we go? Yeah, it's a good year. That's a good year for US folks right there. And look at all those people dropping in those channel points as well, which is awesome. We're at 306%. How high can we get today? Farger's kicking off the stuff so far. We are so close to getting this in. I'm recording it, but don't have the money for a high-end PC. Gilded Warrior. Hey, weren't you watching? Who watched the TFT stream yesterday? There might be another one tonight, by the way, guys. I might do another stream tonight. I might, just because I'm into gaming and we got a whole gaming thing now. Over on YouTube, don't forget to sub. Oh, yes, also don't forget to head over to sub and like and YouTube as well. 3 minutes and 16 seconds. We're 22 away. Let's go, 22 away from unlocking that 200. iVantage 34 subscribing with Prime. There we are. We're getting close, guys. First, no, Kurosaki. Wow, I'm not that old. Jeez, dude. Thanks, man. You were not there, Ion. It was still a heck of a lot of fun, man. That was a good stream. We ended up starting pretty terribly, but ended up getting a second and a fourth. I'm hoping today goes. Falcon Orb dropping 5 gifted subs. Dan 9070 subscribing with Prime. There we are, 1785. We're now 15 away of getting to the last 200. Thank you, man. Thanks, Dan. Appreciate it. I watched it a bit. Yeah. Oh, Blade of Ice. You were there at the very beginning, right? But then you went to bed. Yeah, Fortnite does run on a potato. It does. You definitely do not need an expensive PC for Fortnite. Doing good, Massive. Thank you for asking. We're at the very beginning here. We already got some crazy stuff. Oh, your niece's birthday party. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. Tell her happy birthday from me. 2 minutes left, guys. Can we get 15 more in 2 minutes? 15 more in 2 minutes. That's what we need. Hey, Ruby, I blame you for my advice for PC modding. Greetings from Argentina. Oh, Yuli, that's awesome. That's awesome. Oh, that was the day back in the day, right? Weebosaurus Rex. Ugh. Till the end of the hype train. Pistol is high. Dropping one gifted sub, taking it to 86. We're 14 away from getting to 200. We'll have less than 200 to raise for the rest of the day. And we'll give away that PC, which will be great. All you gotta do is remember, we have 345 people here. If everybody dropped one sub, then we'd be good to good. You are very welcome. Yeah, we are getting really close. 1 minute, guys. Can we get to at least 1,800 by the end of this thing? We're at 388. We are crushing it so far with 14 subs. Let's get to 1,800, and then we're going to be in great shape. Dude, El Cazador, like Farger, coming in clutch, taking it to 1,806. That is how we do it. It's flyby. You just got to choose somebody, or you can just do gifted sub. If you're on mobile, I think it's a little bit weird, but yeah, you can. It's pretty easy. And taking it to 500. Thank you for the gifted subs, guys. Remember, if you got a gifted sub, you're in for. You at least have the entry and stuff for there. Empracer sharing 500 bits. Thank you very much for that. 20 seconds left. Can we make it to an even 1810? I don't know if there's anything big that happened in 1810. Oh, Gunlaggard making it, taking it up to 1812. The War of 1812. We've had the 1776 independence. The War of 1812. Man, if you're a history buff, you're loving today's stream. Oh, man. Hey, what's up, Pink Fail? Good to see you. We got it. Okay, so it looks like we're going to have a good build. And we are now less than 200 away, guys. War of 1812, no pulse, dropping one as well. Bittersweet dropping 5 gifted subs, who won our build mat. And then Nightmare Begone, 1 gifted sub. Ciroc dropping his tier 1 as well, taking it to 1820. 180 subs away, guys, from a PC giveaway. The moment it happens, we give away. Okay, let's talk about the build. Ciroc, I think I said that. But anyway, welcome, 7-month anniversary. Okay, so what are we putting in today's build? This build's for Steve. We're building a PC for Steve, guys. What's up, Modmaster? It's good to see you. Moomaster, sorry. We're building a PC for Steve. He wanted to be named Steve. It's not his real name, but he was like, call me Steve. I was like, fine, we'll call you Steve. So Steve is giving an all Arctic build today, which is super rad. So we're gonna be using the Core i7-12700. Yeah, it's Steve from Minecraft. Let's pretend that Weebosaurus. Anyway, Steve getting the PC today. We're going to be building inside of the 12700KF. Is going to be our CPU for there. And then we're using the ROG Strix Z690-A gaming motherboard. Probably one of the most attractive whiteboards on the planet, if I may so. It is all Arctic and cool as well. It should be a very, very beautiful build. And I'm actually pretty excited about how this looks. It's great, 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 great one. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I'm just going to keep talking. The only thing that is not Arctic is obviously the NVMe SSDs. We're going to be using 2 1-terabyte WD Black SN770s. So those are not Arctic, but it's okay. They'll be covered. We are going to be using 3600. So we're going to be using 4x8 3200 Corsair Vengeance Pro SL. So they're low-profile Vengeance RGB RAM. So there's our 32 gigs of RAM right there. For cooling that 12700K, probably one of the sexiest looking coolers out there, the Corsair IQ H100i Elite Capellix. I really love the way this looks. Fits very nicely inside of the Corsair 4000D, which is the case we're gonna be putting this into. Of course, Tom even asked. Sorry, Tom, that's my bad. But you love it. So that's, I just wanna keep you on your toes. Tom's gotta earn his little bit of dough going from there. Okay, so there's our RAM. For our GPU, which I think this is, I love how this looks inside of the Corsair 4000D, and the silver looks really good with the Strix Z690. We're gonna use the Gigabyte Vision RTX 3080, very, very good looking GPU, and has had some fixes to it to make it a better card, which has been cool as well. So there is our GPU. And then lastly, just to make sure we're sticking with the white theme, we're gonna use the RM850. At least I got this right, Tom. We're gonna use the Corsair RM850. This is a fully modular white power supply. And then just to make sure we top it all off, we're gonna be using our white Asia Horse cables, which should look good. Kirk's, we do custom builds as well. Yes, we do. And then the other thing too, guys, is we got some white. Look at this. We got some white zip ties, so for anything we do in the front, just to keep things Arctic and cool where it makes sense. There is always some black and white in these builds, so if it makes sense to use black or white, we do have some of those options. So it should be super, super cool. We have opened up commissions for the month of June. We have some available near the end of the month, so if you're interested in getting a commission build, we are available. We do have availability. If you want to do that, just head over to robitech.com, hit that email, Robitech button. Tell us about your budget and stuff, and then we can get started. Laser 2000, thank you for the Prime sub, 19-month anniversary. And Tomato, thank you very much for 1 month as well. we won't have any issues with DDR4. DDR4 won't have a problem. It's DDR5 that has the issue. Okay, guys, so this is our build. What do you guys think? Pretty excited. Should be a good looking build. Now, I am gonna give you guys a little heads up. I did some prep work earlier, paying attention and trying to improve things on the show, which is what I do. Always trying to improve things on the show. We did some pre-work on the case, just to keep you guys from seeing the most boring bits. We've already put in the fans. I'll show you that and where those are installed. So we've already put in all the fans and stuff, just to make it a little bit less boring for that part of the show. So it's DDR4. It's all good. All good, Gunlager. I still love you. Don't worry. Okay, so anyway, here is our case right here. We got the Corsair 4000B. Love this little bad boy. As long as you are well within its constraints, it's a much, much more manageable case in terms of size. And then we've already, like I said, we've already installed the three ML120 Elite fans in the front, and we've installed the ML120 Elite in the back and cut all the cables off and stuff like that. Just in terms of trying to do a little bit better, because it's stuff that people are just like, I don't know. I'm always looking for places where users drop off and they're like, I'm no longer interested in this. So that's one of those things we've done. I'll show you how I wired them up and stuff like that, but we're not gonna do that stuff anymore. If I can, I'll just pre-install and just try and keep the show down to 3 hours, which is pretty cool. So this is the build. Okay, so first thing, we get our first bet coming up. Our first prediction, will the socket cover clear the VRM? That's the question. It has happened once on the show. It has happened once on an episode, but it has not happened since, so odds are no, but chance to win some big channel points. There's going there. So Pig Radio, it was supposed to be today. We ended up finding a problem with one of the, we had to get a smaller power supply. So the Borg build, here's the deal. When you build with certain PCs or certain cases, like we had an idea for using an SFF power supply for the Borg build. The problem was is that the cables that come with SFF power supplies aren't long enough. And you guys, when you guys see this case, I'm really excited about this build. The other thing too is that originally we were going to use a Velo air cooler on the case because you can't do an AIO mount in there. But I was a little worried that it wasn't going to be powerful enough, so we ended up ordering a U12A instead. So that is going to happen. More than likely, it's going to happen on Thursday, where we have a little bit more room in the length of the show to get it done. So we moved this one up. We're going to do the Can You Fix It Ahsoka on Monday, and then before I leave. So that's going to be an earlier episode, by the way. We're actually going to be starting at 1 instead of 4 on that day. And we're going to fix the Ahsoka build that everybody remembers from Mod Monday. And then we'll do the other one on Thursday. So that's the deal. So we want to make sure we do that right, because this is the case itself is like $400 or something expensive, and we just don't want to have something go wrong with the case. So we're being extra careful with this build, but his build will be this week no matter what. So that is what's going on. So that is the plan. Okay, let's go to top down right here. And look at this beautiful, beautiful case. I hope that answered the question. I don't know if people get that or if anybody actually cared. They're like, whatever, Roby, build the pretty build. But yeah, so we moved Steve's build up. Steve from Minecraft is getting his build done. If you guys want to know, when I do commissions, we obviously really want to make sure they are quality. So you are very, yeah, we always, yeah, Hemp Racer, you are, that's what we always want to do. We always want to make sure that with those cases and that stuff, as much as I'd love to just give them the build right away, we had to work with the case manufacturer to get some questions answered. And then once we had those questions, we're like, okay, we want to just make sure we do it right. So. We will have a link to the Borg case. If you search Borg case, Borg PC case, you will find a link for it. Yeah, I know, you like that, you like the driver CD and not the USB. Some, their higher end stuff does actually use a CD. I don't know why all of them, I mean, does actually use a USB, which I feel like should be almost as cheap as a CD, but I'm not sure, maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, the other thing that's really cool about this is also, it's got the button for opening the GPU, which I love. And it's also got this, which I've never got to use, but this is so you can do cable management for your front panel cables. So it's a little Velcro strip that you can Velcro cables into. I've never found a use for it, but it's actually a very attractive looking piece. So that's where it is. There we go. Okay, zooming in. Let's get our peels done. Peels! Peel of fortune! Getting all the peels off! I don't know why it sounds like peel of fortune, but I don't know. Peel of fortune just sounds good, right? It's the peel of fortune! Peel it. Just peel it. Just peel it. Just peel it. Oh, what you doing? Gonna come around here. You're gonna get it peeled. Gonna disappear. We're gonna get it off. Gonna get it all off there. Just peel it. Just peel it. Woo-hoo. There we go. Ow, that hurt. New theme song. There we go. Let's see what else we got here. Yeah, we got another peel it. Another peeling right here. You've lost that love and peeling. Oh, that love and peeling. You've lost that love and peeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. Oh, oh, oh. There we go. Okay, I got the peels off. Wow, how many? Man, I'm pretty on it today with the karaoke night there. oh, peel on the top. What peel on the top? Oh, there's another peel. There's another peel. Wow, there's a lot of peels on this case. Oh, there's another peel. You've lost that love and peel and now it's gone. There you go. Yeah. I've got peels in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. There we go. Okay, so I got all the peels now. We got all the peels now. The question, the vote, has it happened? I don't know, Blondie, besides all of my singing, besides all of my singing, do we actually have, has the vote been up? Okay, it has been up. Okay, so we're good. Okay, so here we go, guys. Will the VRM clear? Will the VRM clear? Or is it, it's ready? Or it's already been done? It's done, right? I can put this? Okay. Okay, so will the VRM, will the CPU socket clear the VRM? Oh, we've just started, T-Max. That's right. We've just started. No, it will not clear. Well, you put your channel points where your mouth is, son. Just put the channel points where your mouth is, and hopefully you win some stuff. Maybe win another build mat. That's what I get now for singing Garth Brooks. Now I've got, like, my Texas accent thing going on. Ugh. Okay, we're getting the... Oh, I thought it was bleeding there for a minute. I just, like, had, like, an optical illusion or something. It sounds like the prediction has happened, according to Blondie but Geeky. 10K says it does. Wow, Tricks for Trey coming out swinging against Garth Brooks. Coming out swinging against Garth Brooks, saying he's a crook. Okay, here we go. Will it clear is the question. Oops, well, it already dropped. Okay, here we go. Will it clear is a question. Bated breath going on right now. Bated breath. He bated breath. Bated breath right now. You guys are all ready. Here it comes. Whoa, it went the other way. Oh my God, that would have cleared the VRM easily. But I don't know. That's a tough one, guys. What do we say? That was so crazy. That was so crazy because it backflipped, but it went so high. So, like, it didn't go this way, it went the other way. Does that count? Oh, man. No, people are like, oh, man, it was so high. Okay, Blondie says technically it didn't clear it, but that was, like, crazy. Did you see how high that like, hit me. That hit my man boob. It was like, boom, I've got a scar. I've got a damaged man boob now, guys. So it's like, all in all, like it's, okay, so it's failed. But that was still probably one of the highest ones. that's still one of the highest ones that we've seen so far. So yeah, that was pretty cruel. HR. HR's coming. Oh, sorry, sir, you can't talk about your man boob on the show. Is that covered by workers' comp? That's the question. somebody called a wambulance. Okay, let's get our thermal paste on and make sure we're good there. It was a heck of a launch, Swampy. It was a heck of a launch. The shirt covered it. That's right. I was safe. It's like bulletproof. My bulletproof shirt. By the way, guys, I want to let you guys know, I am so excited. Let me show you something that I got. I want to show you before I do this thing. I am so excited about this. Have you seen this? This is coming. You're going to see me wear this. I got this, right? I got this today. Let me see if it shows the... Okay, here we go. Let me see which one it is. Hold on. I'm on which one? Chrome? Oh, here it is. Okay. Check this out. So I got this. This is coming. I ordered these. So I got the Hello Kitty Nike shoes, and check out that sweatshirt. So I got this sweatshirt coming as well. So you're gonna be seeing me wearing this on the show for sure. So I got the t-shirt, I got the shoes, and I got the sweatshirt coming. So I'm actually pretty stoked. No, it's for me. They don't have it. No, it's the. I wish they showed like a better picture of it, but I'm actually pretty excited. It looks pretty awesome. So I ended up. Yeah, I'm pretty stoked. I'm pretty stoked about the whole thing. Okay, so we're going back to top down. I was just really excited about that. Hello Kitty boxers. That's cool. What's up, guys? What's up, Shweddy? How are you? Hey, that's actually a good idea, Swampy. You know what, honestly, we should make a merch shirt that just says that and just shows like a generic AIO. Doesn't have to be it, but it says, I'm cool. That's a good idea. One of these days, someone will ask and I will oblige them. If somebody needs a Hello Kitty build, I got a Hello Kitty outfit. So I'm pretty stoked about it. Okay, now we're just putting our thermal paste on. Focused on the coverage. There we go. That is good. That is a good coverage. Got that all covered now. There it is, nice and even, flat. Cordling, is it Norama? Okay, 1983, anyway. Thank you very much, guys. 1825, we are getting close to this giveaway. Picasso with the thermal paste is what I go for. Oh, go ahead, that's fine, Blondie. Yeah, you can start the RAM click prediction. Let's do 96. Will it clear 96 on the RAM? 96 decibels. That's the prediction. Putting it high. Farger's getting excited. Getting the prediction up for this. Zoom it out a little bit. Brr, ba boom boom. 96, guys. Will it clear 96? Somebody's saying 94. Head on over. You got to be over at twitch.tv/RobyTech. Twitch.tv/RobyTech is where all the prediction action happens. That's where it's got to be. If you're at any other channel, you can't predict. So if you're over at twitch.tv/Newegg or whatever it was, that's also where the sub goals are and all that sort of stuff. But if you guys are hanging out at YouTube, that's cool. Love you too. You know me, I love you, YouTube, but if you want to get the vote on, head on over to twitch.tv/Robitech. That's where all the betting happens. It's like a cage match over here at Twitch. It's, the prediction's up. Get it going. Ramp clicks are going. Somebody's saying 93 decibels, guys. Let's see what happens. It's up to you guys. We're getting the arena prepared for our ram clickers. Even Tom was like trying to give you some inside information. Thank you very much for the thumbs up. Don't forget, head on over to youtube.com/RobitechLive. Hit that thumbs up button, and also don't forget to like it. Well, the thumbs up is the like. Don't forget to subscribe, because if we get to 400, then we'll give away two $25 New Age gift cards. PC guy, hopefully you do win. It's Tom from MySpace. Yes. No, it's Jake from State Farm. Hey, Tom, can you change your name to Jake from State Farm? Because, I mean, like, they need a lot of insurance in Detroit. Oh, man, that was a good one. I got, like, a basket in that one. Predictions happening. Okay, I'm going to bring up, I forgot while I'm doing that, viewer rewards. I need to make sure I'm not missing anything. Okay, there we go. Review request for Q. Okay, so hydrate from yesterday. We got two hydrates. Okay, so I've done the hydrates, just so you know. Okay, we're close. 173,000 to 56,000. There's some big wins potentially today. Big wins actually today, I feel like. After that man boob hurt, it's just like, you know, this is what we got. Yes, you can, PC guy, for sure. Mischief, 1879, thank you very much for the sub. Okay, here we go. 96 is the goal, guys. 96 is the goal. First one. 91. 91. Those are pretty soft. I feel like Tom gave us some misinformation. I feel like Tom gave us some misinformation here. I feel like Tom is trying to lead you astray so he can win. Yeeks, that's like, we gotta get much louder. And I felt like I gave that a solid click. Mine are getting smaller though, it's flyby. Okay, here we go, next one. 93.8. 93 point, no, I'm not turning off the music. The music, oh, it doesn't matter. It still wouldn't affect the thing, but I'll turn on the music anyway. Okay, we'll stop the music. Okay, music is stopped. Because again, it doesn't change, the click is still gonna come. It's over 92. Okay, here we go. Oh, that was terrible. 85. Oh my gosh, guys. That was the loudest one at 95.2. That was it. That was it. 95.2. So 96 was definitely the, that's where it was. Yeah, no, sorry guys. It did not happen today. Tom led you astray, and little do you know that Tom voted the other way. Tom voted the other way. So he was basically getting you guys so we'd all vote on that. But in the end, Tom totally betted. It's not true. Tom totally betted. Yeah, we are going to announce the PC, the May the 4th one as well. 16K, oh good. Hold on one sec, guys. I'm trying to see one thing here, hold on. What is that? There you go. There you go. There's your. I gave it back to you. Got a little bit higher. So that was there. Hopefully, add that little click to you. And man, we go. Oh, there we go. I tried to give you guys a better click. Was that better? Did that? You just got clicked. You think Rickrolling's bad? You think Rickrolling's bad? That was clicking. There you go. Okay, let's get the music back on. Oh, man. I thought you might be in danger. You guys got click rolled. Oh, okay, we need to do a Hype Train giveaway and I need to turn the thing on. Okay, cool. That's right. Well, let's do the giveaway for Hype Train. Let me make sure it's good here. And then we'll do that giveaway. Come on. Okay, feel like it's on YouTube now. Okay, so first giveaway. This is for Hype Train number one. Exclamation point. Let's do, because he crushed it, we're gonna do Farger for the giveaway. Farger32 is the entry, because he crushed it for that one. Exclamation point Farger32. Starting that giveaway right now. $25 Newegg gift card going, Farger32. Let's get it going. $25, Farger32. Make sure it's working on YouTube. Man, YouTube is just... Okay, guys, we're gonna stop it. We're gonna stop it because it doesn't look like it's working hold on. We're gonna cancel it. Where it doesn't look like it's working on YouTube. One sec. Okay, that's right. I'm gonna log out and log back in. Then we're gonna do this one more time. Okay, it is on. Okay, one more time, exclamation point, Farger32, starting that giveaway again right now. Yeah, okay, it's working on YouTube now. Okay, cool, we're good there. Thank you very much, Farger, for being so awesome on this one. Okay, while we're doing that, while you guys are doing that, I'm gonna get our Capellix here and get it in. Make sure it has LGA 1700. If not, I have more of those brackets, which is good. Yep, there's 1700, perfect. That's what you wanna see. That's what we need. Not that one. Oh. Oh, that's 12. I was like, what? That's not the right one. Perfect. And this I know this I need. Okay. Okay, that is done. 1827, guys. 1827. We're getting there. We still got a hill to climb. I'll start feeling a whole lot better when we're less than 100. Then I feel like we'll be really close. But guys, we have a number of subs still to go to give that PC away today. Don't let it hurt you. Don't forget about it. Because we want to give that PC away at 2,000, and today's the last day. Barger got the bowl rolling. There you go. Trying to get this thing in.
Okay, there we go.
Congratulations to Xenoorg. Xenoorg over on YouTube, congratulations. You are the winner of the $25 Newegg gift card. Congratulations, my friend. Okay, we got our bracket on. The sub count is 1839. Drafaz dropping 5 gifted subs. Zoltastic dropping 5 gifted subs. We got Andrestel and Adrian also dropping it. So taking it to 1839, guys. We're, can we get to 1900? When we get to 1900 at that point in time, like we know that we're just on the downward going from there. Morton, 21210, thank you very much as well. Okay, getting this one in. I am actually excited about it. It's tomorrow, right? I feel like we should watch it together. What do you guys think? You think we should watch the showcase together? What time is it at? Noon? We can put it on and watch it together. Blondie says she's gonna watch it. 10 a.m., okay. 10 a.m., guys. I'll see, that's early. I'm gonna see if I can try and get that to happen. Riverside dropping 1 gifted sub. 1840, guys. Now 60 subs from 1900. I wanna give that PC away today, guys. I wanna give it away. And then we have another one right after that already lined up. Gilded Warrior dropping 5 gifted subs. 1846. You know what? I actually don't know. It's weird. I'm used to knowing everything, and now I don't. I don't actually know what everything is. This is an interesting scenario for me. This is the first time I've ever not known everything. Blondie knows. Oh, do you know everything? Starfield, I think they'll show Starfield for 4. I'm really excited about seeing Outer Worlds 2. I'm pretty sure they'll show a new Forza. I wouldn't be surprised. I'm trying to think what else. They have that new 4X game that they're gonna show. So Fable maybe, yeah, for sure. So yeah, there's a lot. I think it should be good. That is true, Merrick. That is true. Oh, Elder Scrolls 6 would be rad. Okay, so this motherboard, ladies and gentlemen, is now ready to be stuck over there. Sternum, thank you very much for the 5 gifted subs, dude. We are getting close. 1851, 49 to less than 100 subs, guys. I am getting excited. Oh, okay, well then. Oh, that Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game does look rad. The one that's like essentially the arcade clone, that looks super good. Okay, guys, let's get our case over here. Here it is right here. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? Put the M.2 drives in. Never mind. Probably need some storage. What do you guys think? Put some storage in here. We're almost ready. Until I forgot to put the drives in. Bad Roby. Dang it, Roby. Dang it. Such a failure. Okay, I'm over it. Just not running out of the turtle. I have 2 requests. Oh, I do. Okay. Well, they're just so demanding. So demanding. Hydrate and hydrate. I did them both. I've done hydrate like 15 times already. I kind of want to do a late night stream of the quarry. You know? I just did it again. I'm doing good, AZ Tech. How are you, man? I want to do a late night stream of The Quarry and have you guys, who would want to watch me play The Quarry? I do not do well with scary games. Maybe we should do like a Quarry stream. What do you guys think? Yes. Because it just came out, right? I was watching Asmongold and I was like, yeah, maybe we should do a Quarry stream. Oh, have you played it? I'm pretty sure I'll kill everybody. That's what always happens. Oh, you played it. It's not scary. It's pretty freaky. Oh, maybe I don't. Oh, so maybe I don't do it. No, it's okay. I appreciate it because I probably don't drink enough. So maybe I don't play The Quarry. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Is like a late night, like, you know, Friday night, start dark, you know, but then again, Kevin would have to like be okay with me playing till late. I know it's 2 1-terabyte hard drives. We got 2 1-terabytes. I do not need these. Okay, 2 1-terabyte NVMe SSDs. He's back though. He's back. He was back today, Silixon. Yeah, you know, like late night, like 8 o'clock for us old guys. Yeah, I know PC Building Simulator 2 is out, right? The beta's out. I should ride them because they wanted to have me in the game. I need to write those guys again. See what we can do about that. 2 terabytes is good. And again, this isn't a high-end build. Yeah, he was back today. I watched a little bit of his stream this morning while I was watching the TFT Dragon Party. He had 77,000 people watching, so. A little higher than us. That's crazy to have like 77,000 people watching you. That's bonkers. Okay, so that's undone. We're actually putting this on now. There we go. Yes, Nuke, this is exactly like that with a great community and nothing weird like that, yep. Okay, so we got that done now. And much better camera angles as well. There we go. Iron Master, I don't think so. So Pig, I got invited back to go hang out with the EVGA guys in July. More liquid nitrogen. So I wonder if you're gonna get tagged to do another intro for it. Yeah, the EVGA stream was super fun. I have to get better at my gaming skills. I'm gonna find out what game they're gonna play this time so I don't look so bad. Maybe we'll do a TFT tournament. That would be fun, right? Do some teamfight tactics. Do like an open lobby one. Yes, it was, Kurosaki. Morton, you got it. You got to get them. You got to use your channel points now. Zeno, talk to Blondie. She can help you out. Blondie, do you see Zeno's question? Okay, so we got everything good. Now we actually can put this aside and put everything in there. Well, dude, that makes me even feel more special, Pig Radio. Okay, here we go. Going to camp. Okay, let's go ahead and start stripping this down. Case nudity coming up, guys. Case nudity. Like I said, we actually already installed the fans, so those are actually already prepared. So a little bit less to do from here. Morton, you can request dad jokes. All you gotta do is spend channel points on it. And then you can get them whenever you want. A PC expose. A PC expose. Next on the next Robitech. Dun, 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 dun. Let's grab our little cables here. Yeah, we're trying to give things for people to spend channel points on. There's Kiltman doing a channel. We'll do one there. One second, guys. One second. Let's do this. Okay, no, that's not it. Okay, I thought I did have it, but it's not in there. Okay. Thought it was in here, but it's not. I thought I had one, but I guess I didn't. Okay, let's get this build done. Okay, Kiltman, I owe you a dad joke. We'll do that in just a couple minutes. Let's get this down. Okay. I forgot about that. Let's go and take these off. Make it a little bit lighter. So we're just stripping the case down. There we go. Okay, so just a quick recap. We put in these three fans. They're wired. Oh, let's go to side view, sorry. So we got them wired. They're wired through holes here, here, and here, and then they're just basically zip tied together. Same thing with this one, it's just zip tied over. So we just basically installed the three fans, and then we installed the single ML120 Elite in the back. So it only usually comes installed with a fan here and a fan here that are black. We've just replaced all the fans with ML120 Elites, so that's what's happening there. And this is the 4000D, yes. So smaller than the 5000D, a much more manageable case from a side standpoint. Okay, going to top down. Yeah, are you talking about, so sorry, Murix Bob, are you talking about like, oh, I've never seen those. I'm gonna have to look that up. That's interesting. So it's like a hot swap, like there's like a connector. That's kind of cool. Those must be expensive fans though. I wonder if they're just more pricey. Okay, there we go, guys. Look at that, like a glove, beautiful. That looks so good in there. Oh, community challenge, 25% already done towards that, towards our next goal already. Towards another build mat. You guys are rock stars. Look at you guys being crazy. By the way, you guys know what comes in next week, Neon Genesis Evangelion build. It might be another subathon build, but that would be like a pricey subathon build. Igor dropping 5 gifted subs. Are you just in? Did you just do to drop in? Are you not able to stay today, Igor? That might be another subathon build. How would you guys like to win a Neon Genesis, fully customized Neon Genesis Evangelion build? It might not just end up being a normal giveaway. We'll have to see. That'd have to be crazy. You think so, Blondie? I think so too. I think so too. You haven't missed much. No, we're just putting screws in right now. Mercs, can you put a picture of them on our Discord? I'd love to see that. Fredrickson, we actually have a link. If you head over to robitech.com, all of the parts are listed there. And then there, it also comes out in the part, it comes out in a little, you'll see it on show up in chat from time to time. Yeah, Gamepad Guru, that'll be on, next week. It's on the 20th. I think it's scheduled for the 20th. No loose screws. Thank you very much, Kurosaki. And we'll do the dad joke after this. 1857, can we get to 1900? We wanna get to 1900, guys, because once we get to 1900, if we get to 1900 before the last hype train, then we're in really good shape. Kylak, it's an interesting show. It's a little bit of a mind screw, I guess is what I would say, but it's a really great anime. But you should see the build, it's beautiful. Hydrate, thank you very much, Igor. And he's asking me to stretch too. Man, he's taking care of me. Igor is like Mama Igor today. I like it. Which Lee and Lee build? It should be there. Yeah, it was. Kill, are you sure? Tom put it up there. I remember seeing it. We linked to it. I think it's still there. It's right underneath. You know, it still gets some air to the bottom, and it is cooling the PSU. I mean, it does. I mean, I don't know if it does a lot, but it does look better. The Lee and Lee build from the last build, the stream that I did, that was up there. I remember seeing it. But he's saying it wasn't, so I don't know. I will make you aware, but I'm pretty sure I remember seeing it. Okay, guys, so we have everything in. All the screws are in. We're good there. Okay. There we go right there. Okay, so we got all of the stuff here now. Let's go ahead and put in our front panel connectors, which is always fun. Let's go to our side here. Get our front panels hooked up. And then we'll get to the AI, which is always like the longest part. There we go. Okay, there's our little block. Okay, so what do we have? That's fans, don't care. We're gonna undo these little right here. Okay, so first up, USB 3.2 is gonna go right here. And we're gonna just plug that right in. Awesome. There we go. Okay, USB 3.2 is in. I'm sorry, USB 3, yeah. Next, USB-C is next. Gilded Warrior 5 gifted subs, 1862. Just getting higher and higher. You guys can make it happen. There it is. Okay, next one in. Okay, cool, there's that. Next we have our HD audio. Right here, right here, right now, right here, right now. And when I put this on its back for the hookups, I'll show you where all these are plugged in, but I'm just getting them connected right now. Okay, there's that. Lastly, we have our front panel connections, which they give you all of them almost in this one, in this build. So we'll do that right here. And then we'll do our dad joke and our hydrate and our stretch. It's our halfway, and then we have just our basically all that's left back here is our fan stuff for the Capellix AIO. Okay, so let's put this down. Okay, here we go. First one, let's do the stretch. Get the stretch done. Yeah, it's a good stretch. Let's drink some water and then get ready for a dad joke. MD Rax 5154 Prime sub. Now, a couple things I'm gonna let you guys know before we do the dad joke. Giveaways for today. So we've already given away one $25 new gift card. Head on over to youtube.com/RobyTechLive. There's a live YouTube video that is this stream. Hit that thumbs up button, like and subscribe. If we get 400 likes on the YouTube video, then we'll give away two $25 new gift cards. We also have the 3070 that we're giving away for the month of June. If you wanna get in on that, head on over to twitch.tv/RobyTech. You have Amazon Prime. Use your free Prime subscription. It's worth one entry. If you subscribe at tier 1, you get 3 entries. Subscribe at tier 2, you get 5 entries. If you subscribe at tier 3, you get 10 entries. And then every gifted sub, like Gilded Warrior did, gets you one extra entry towards that GPU giveaway. Lastly, we have down there in the corner, you see where it says PC sub drive. We're at 1,863 of 2,000. Today's the last day to get to that goal. If we hit 2,000, we have a PC sitting downstairs, 12400F, 3060 Ti that we will, 3060 or 3060 Ti that we'll give away right here on the stream, right as soon as we hit that 2,000. And then that just goes out to anybody, US and Canada. So that's the winners for that. And that is happening today as well. So those are all the giveaways. We have one more hype train that has to happen too. That's worth $25. That's going to be happening probably in the next hour or so. Good Now, thank you very much for the sub. Thor the Dark. Also, thank you for the sub. So anyway, that's all the giveaways. That's what's happening. Let's do the dad joke, and then we'll go to the next thing. Okay, Morton, here it is. Dad joke, the next one. I've been really digging these dad jokes I found. Okay, here it is. Doing a scroll, stopping now. Okay, this one's for Tom. This is for Tom. What's the opposite of lady fingers? What's the opposite of lady fingers? Mentos. Okay, I'll do another one. My wife said if I bought her one more stupid gift, my wife said if I bought her one more stupid gift, she would burn it. My wife told me, she said, if you buy me one more stupid gift, I'll burn it. So I bought her a candle. No, it doesn't, Frank. No, it doesn't. There we go. Those were those ones right there. those were both good. Okay. There you go right there. There's your dad joke. Thank you very much for purchasing that. That's awesome. Okay, power switch and reset switch. Coming up. We got power switch right there. Reset switch goes underneath. Okay, let's put reset switch first. Then power switch.
and then power plus and minus. And that is all of the, that is all of the. Okay, then we're gonna tighten these out real quick. Okay, there we go. That's all there.
Okay, so let's walk through real quick what I plugged in, just so for those people who may not know. This is your USB-C, which is for your front panel connection, your USB 3.2, also front panel. Down here is your front panel connectors, your power switch, your reset switch, and your power plus and minus. You've got, then over here we've got our HD audio, and then that's all the front panel connectors we're connecting, and these are all the ones that come with the case. So that's what we've basically plugged in. So this is all the stuff for the case. So and what I'm gonna do now, Morton, thank you very much for the gifted sub, dude. What I'm gonna do now is turn it over, cable manage this a little bit in terms of preparation, and then we'll put in our AIO, which is the next step. Okay, so for this, what I have a tendency to do, pretty straightforward work here. Nothing too crazy with cable management here. And luckily, the one thing that's nice about the Corsair, I don't know, Corsair I appreciate, because they give you both zip ties and they give you the beautiful Velcro ties. So we're gonna just get this cleaned up here. Man, I really love, I'm a very lucky person to get to do this stuff, guys. I super appreciate all of you guys always watching this show. I don't take it for granted. I'm very grateful. You guys honestly make this job fun. So I appreciate it, man. I super do. And it's always cool to get to see stuff like this, and it's great to get to do things where we get to do like sub stuff and things like that just to celebrate. And I know it helps us financially as well, but it means a lot that you guys support me. So thank you. It really does. And I'm glad you guys like the dad jokes and you like the quirky me. You know, it's like you're, every time you kind of do stuff like this, you're always kind of risking, you know, hey, you know, are they going to like me? Is this going to be a show that they enjoy? Like, you know, us content creators, we're always nervous about that stuff. And so I appreciate that you guys, I appreciate that you guys enjoy the show. This is a job. Yes, this is a job still. Guys, let's get the prediction up. Even or odd number of cable ties, because that is always another one that we always get into as well. Even or odd number of cable ties for today's build. I'm glad you like it, NGUAP. That's the other thing too, is we try to make, and I try to make it entertaining and fun. Urayu, who are you talking, which channel are you on, Urayu? There's 600 people here. Oh, thank you, Dan. That's a very kind thing to say. Okay, so what we're doing right here is just getting this cleaned up a little. I think for this one, I'm just gonna do the old, do it right here kind of thing. It always ends up looking a little bit nicer. We're gonna need to give it a little bit less length there. There we go. L, it's actually pretty, right now it's actually pretty good, about 3 weeks, just because we've had like a lull in, I mean, I haven't advertised for a while. So yeah, it's about 3 weeks. My favorite drink, you know, honestly, it's probably Diet Coke. As bad as it sounds, I really like Diet Coke. But I also really like Mango Lassies, so. NGUAP, the best orientation that we've seen is an intake on the top, intake on the bottom, exhaust out of the back. And we're in the middle of testing that again because we haven't tested it a while, and so we just wanted it, we're testing it with Noctua fans, but we have, that's the orientation we always use. 260 to 400 likes over on YouTube, guys. Head on over, it's free. Likes are free, no obligation there. All you gotta do is hit like. You're welcome, Ninji. Okay, so there's those done. I'm gonna do one just to seal this up right here. Actually, I won't do that yet because we still have the ones coming from the larger stuff. So I'm gonna, this will work for now. I'm not gonna be too crazy because we're gonna, we're gonna have more. Okay, so there's our cable management thus far. Remember guys, there's a vote for even or odd numbers of zip ties. The prediction is live. A mango lassi is actually, I get it at Indian restaurants. It's like, those are pretty good. I really like the rookie magic from Red Robin. It's basically the Oreo rookie magic is a good one. My drink of choice, another big drink of choice, now that I just think about it, is the Arnold Palmer. It's like iced tea and lemonade mixed together. You're a natural entertainer, and I know I speak for a lot of people when I say thank you for all the joy and computer knowledge, the singing, the humor, that wonderful community for us to spend together, and you brought a lot of fun for people together and have given a lot of comfort and encouragement during the lockdown, and we wish you and your crew much love and success. That is very kind, Pig Radio. I really appreciate that. Morphic dropping a Prime sub, and we are all, guys, 1867, we got to get to that 1900. Okay, so there is our cable management just for now. This is just temporary. Some people are like, wow, it looks really good for temporary. That's the point. But we still want it to look nice. Now what we can do is we're gonna put our AIO together. AIO. Thanks, Blade of Eyes. Blade of Eyes. Almost called you Blade Office. Oh my gosh. Okay, so that's all done. Get this out of the way. That is an extra screw that I'm going to put away in the bag. Just make sure our stuff is done. I'm just cleaning up some stuff over here in my workspace before I. We don't need this, but I like to take it out of the box just for space in the mobo. There we go. I'm not gonna use it because everything's gonna be controlled by the Capellix. Luckily, there's just 6 fans, which is always a nice bonus. Okay, let's get our Capellix out here. This is what my son drew Blondie and Cole on. Pretty funny. So we still have them back here, Bob and Blondie and Cole. Did you ever see my son's illustration of Blondie and Cole? Here it is. They're on both sides. This is, I don't remember which one's Cole and which one's Blondie. I think this is Cole. I don't know how this is Cole, but this is Cole. And then that's Blondie, I think. I don't know why my son thinks this is what they look like, but that's what they did. Bob's back there. I think he's on the floor actually. But this is from my son, and so they drew Blondie and they drew Cole. So that's what, these are what they look like, guys. If you ever wanted to know what Blondie and Cole look like, that is it, according to my son. Makes perfect sense, right? Yeah, it's like, it's easily. It makes perfect sense. It's exactly what they look like. That's exactly how you imagined him, huh, Farger? I love it. Curtis Nicholson is between 5 and 7 years, and some can even be longer than that. Usually, they last longer than the PC themselves. They last a long time. So. Okay, here we go. We're just getting our stuff out for the AIO here. Making sure we can just kind of put this away. There we are. Get the box out. Get this box out of here. There we go. PC component gun. I think we're gonna do the same thing left side. Do the same thing here, left side for the bubbles and stuff. Let's get our fans out here. I love these fans. I'm sad that they didn't upgrade these fans to the same version of the Elites as the LCD, the Elite LCD. Feels like it would actually save on money if they did, but they did not. Because these are the same brands of fans. Okay, there we go. Okay, so there's that. Now what I'm gonna do real quick is just remove the yellow sticker. Just makes the cable management look cleaner. I know which one the RGB one is. Trust me, guys, I know. Ion Master, it's funny because I wrote them and I said they actually were supposed to send me, they were supposed to send me samples. I haven't seen them yet, so I'm hoping they can send them before the 17th so we can get them reviewed and show them off. So I'm actually really excited about them, Ion Master. I'm hoping that they perform better than the ALs, but I'm excited to check them out. Oh, really, Ion? Yeah, I mean, we'll get to use them. I'm excited about them. They send me everything else, so I'm expecting that we will get to use them very, very soon. All right, so we have that, like that. These are gonna go like this. So that's just gonna go like that. You know what, guys? I just realized that I threw the screws away. So let's go grab the screws. That'd be a good idea. That's not good. Not good to throw the screws away. Don't forget, head on over to youtube.com/RobyTechLive. Hit that thumbs up button. And also don't forget to subscribe so you can get more of our stuff. Now I got the screws. So we can give those two $25 New Age gift cards away. Okay, there we go. Got the screws. We need the wow stick too, guys. Wow stick time. There it is. Okay, we now have everything we need to finish this build. Okay, there's our fans on there. iPurple Flurp, most of them now, I mean, they used to be way more expensive, but now that costs have finally come down, most of them are in the, between the $2,000 and $3,000 range that I build. But we get some really pricey ones. We have one that we're going to be doing here pretty quick that's for a company, that's much more expensive. That is a 5950X, 128 gigs of RAM build. NGUAP, it is. It does make a difference because actually pulling cool air from outside of the case is more effective for cooling the PC. We have a video that should be coming out next week or right shortly after that where it's like there's literally a case that's in the middle of testing that very theory that's in the other room that's going through testing. That's testing on, it's in a Corsair 5000D. Hey, thanks, Murix. I appreciate that, man. You're welcome, Purple. But we've done less expensive. 2,000 is kind of like, between 1,000 and 2,000 is kind of like my favorite range. Is another range that we'll do. So you don't have to spend that much if you want to do a build with me. I love doing builds for people. I like getting to build them and show them on the stream. I think that's a cool experience. But what is this about an LCD screen, huh? I don't think there's an LCD screen on this. We did a build with an LCD screen. We have two builds with an LCD screen. One, the one that we did with Liquid House. And I showed that, if you looked on TikTok and Instagram, there's a video of that. Xylent Thunder, you don't really need to. Not on modern day ones. There are some, like the Lee and Lees and stuff like that, that do allow you to add liquid, but you can't change the liquid. It's a water glycol mix, but in some cases, like what we saw with MSI, there are circumstances in which they can get gunked up inside. And usually you'll see like a big drop. Intermax was another one. Both EVGA and MSI have had that issue. So But right now the fans are facing as exhaust in this case. And the main reason being that I have a tendency to do is that even though it's not necessarily ideal from a temp standpoint, it's not, I mean, it's not, it doesn't make a big difference, especially on a 12700K, but the back of these fans are ugly, so. And I set the orientation, given as much intake as I have in this case, this is a better orientation for this versus doing another set of intake. There's not enough exhaust, so it's just a limitation of the case. That's why like Corsair 5000Ds and Lee & Lee 011s and stuff like that end up being really great cases because you get more options for push-pull and all that sort of stuff, which is nice. Okay, so that is pretty much ready. I cannot come to consensus. Oh. What did Robitech do to learn how to build comps? It just built a lot of them. Luckily, I got the option to be on power builds, and that helped a ton, which was a show that I did on Mixer. So just getting the opportunity. I'll be transparent, guys. Ooh, I did not want to do that. That would ruin the count. I almost ruined the count, guys, but I found it. I'll be honest, I just got lucky. You know, sometimes it's just being lucky and being in the right place at the right time. In this case, for me, I was just lucky and was in the right place at the right time. So, that was one of the things that I got, which was just lucky. Well, Tim, if you want to, just reach out to me. Go to robitech.com. There's an email link. We can start the conversation. I'd love to build you a PC, man. That'd be fun. Guys, we are at 1867. We are super close to that PC build giveaway. Today, we're going to hit it. I'll tell you what. If we get to... I'll do this. If we get to... By 6 o'clock... If we get to 1950, if we get to 1950 by 6 o'clock, I'll give away a Stream Deck. If we get to 1950 by 6 o'clock, I'll give away a Stream Deck. We got to get to 1950 subs, and then we'll give away a Stream Deck, just as a bonus for that as well. The Stream Deck, not a Steam Deck. Stream Deck. The Elgato Stream Deck, yes, not a Steam Deck. I would not give mine, Frederick, what happens is that we negotiate a price, you pay me, and then we build the PC. Oh, look at that, Justin Jam dropping 2 gifted subs right now. He's trying to get that unlocked. We just negotiate, and I purchase the parts. So no, you don't mail me the parts. It's actually, I usually can get them at better prices, but the other thing too is that it's just easier versus paying for shipping twice. Whoa, Farger dropping 20 gifted subs. Farger's on fire today, dude. Farger. Thank you, man. He really wants to give you guys that PC. Oh, he did it twice? Whoa. Gilded Warrior, 10 gifted subs. Yeah, sometimes that's just how it is, yeah. Yeah, so if we get to 1950, guys, which we're at 1899, if we get to 1950 by 6 o'clock, we'll give away a Stream Deck, not a Steam Deck. I want to be really clear, really clear about that. Gade Balaron, thank you very much for the gift itself. Okay, if you're ready to put this in. Drink some water. Vape Life MCM XCV, thank you very much for the Prime sub. I mean for the sub. And we'll activate the other PC giveaway. If once this one goes done, we'll activate the other one right away.
So we'll be able to go right into the, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put the, I always forget about this and then I start through, I'm like, oh yeah, let's go ahead and put the, let's go ahead and put the Asia horse cable in now.
Dude, five from Vape, 1906. Guys, we're less than 100 away. Gonna happen. High Country giving out five gifted subs, taking it to 1910. Morton dropping five gifted subs as well. It's gonna happen, guys. The first ever PC Subathon giveaway, and we have another one already just in the window, in the wings, that will be right after, that will go active right after this, and we'll have until the 1st of July to unlock that one. The Pawn Shop dropping 25. Holy moly, 1941, guys. It's gonna happen. Oh, that's like crossed. How did I, oh, that's not even the right. I'm like doing the wrong cable, guys, but oh well. Switch over to the right cable after this. Now I just added an extra cable here. Went ahead and did my 24 pin, so why not? I'm so caught up in what's happening on the show. Gilded Warrior, five gifted subs, and that takes, I think that's 1950 right there. 6 o'clock, man. You guys didn't even need 6 o'clock. I thought I was gonna make it hard, and then you guys just went and did it. Oh no, we're not quite there. Three subs away. That's, yeah, I'm good at math, right? There we go. And then Bittersweet dropping five. There's 1953. PC Guy dropping five. Victor dropping 10. Feel so out of place right here. 1968, but let's go ahead and do that Steam Deck giveaway. Let's do that Steam Deck giveaway. Huge shout out to Elgato for hooking us up with that, for doing giveaways. So !Elgato, !Elgato. This is for a Elgato Steam Deck. Elgato Steam Deck, Stream Deck, sorry. Man, I hate that they have such a good name. Elgato Stream Deck, !! Elgato. Starting that giveaway right now, guys. Elgato Stream Deck. I wonder if it'd be better to, I wonder if that'll be thick enough. We'll have to take a look at that. Okay, so let's get our last four pin in here. Do not need these. I do need that. Whoa. I seem to be missing a four pin, an eight pin EPS. Oh, what's this? No? Weird. Okay, Interesting. I am missing an 8-pin EPS connector. It did not come with one. Did we do another? Hold on one sec, guys. Let me go see if we have another. That's cable mod. This one would have a build thing for it, but I don't know if we have all the motherboard parts for it. Maybe we do. No, that's just an 8-pin. We are looking for another. It did not come with one. Okay, well, we'll just have to, for this, have to run the PC one, the regular PC one, which is weird. I've never had to do that before, but I didn't. This is, I don't want to slow this down, and we're not going to stop the build. Okay, picking our winner. Congratulations to TartarSauce87. TartarSauce87, you are the winner of the $25, Steam Deck. Stream Deck, not Steam Deck. Very clear. Steam Deck. Stream Deck. Dang it. I'm going to get that right. Okay. There we go. Just going to grab our white. Grab our white other cable. Luckily, it's white with this PSU. Yeah, Stream Deck. Not Steam Deck. I'm looking for the CPU connection. I think this is it right here. Another 2 8 pins. There we go. Okay, well, it's still white, so it should be fine. I'm not really worried about it. Yes, that is true. Jonas, that's why they did it. They did it just to taunt me. Now, guys, if we make it past 2,000, then I will just make sure that you keep that number, because we'll immediately put that towards the next one, the next PC giveaway that'll happen right after that. So I'll update that. If once we get past 2,000, we'll do that. And I'll go grab the PC when we do the giveaway so you guys can see it. Okay, that one's in. Okay. 1969. We are super close. We haven't even hit Hype Train yet. Gilded Warrior dropping five more. Fair, okay, GPT dropping one. Fire aloud, laugh all out, fire, oh, laugh out loud. 1980. Oh, we had lots of room there. This one has tons of room. Foxy Driftwood dropping his gifted sub. And all, remember, all these go, you guys get double duty for these subs because you're also getting those extra entries in towards the GPU giveaways. Nod Butterbutt, bittersweet. 19, man, this is just going fast now. We're building Steve a PC. Okay, guys, we're gonna do the PC giveaway at the end of the stream, no matter what, just to get people to stick around. But no matter what, so once that happens, but we'll already, because we have that PC giveaway, because for just for people here, so it's I'm not gonna go on Twitter and tell people, it's just gonna happen. Tanker 911. 1980. Oh, I was like, I thought it saw 2000. I was like, wait, what? It's already happened. Okay, so let's get our other screws in. Yeah, you can go get food. It won't. It'll happen. If you want to go get food, we're not gonna do it right at the thing. We want to do it so people stick around for the at least to the end of the stream. And don't worry. As soon as this happens, if we get the last 10 subs, as soon as it happens, we'll go ahead and have everything going towards it. There it is, Blade of Ice. Dropping 10, there it is, 2,000 subs. 2,000 subs, we have unlocked the PC giveaway. And there it is, the PC giveaway has happened. I'll bring it up here in a bit. We'll do it at the end. I don't wanna do it now because I want people to stick around for the stream. And there it is, but I'm gonna change so it's done, the PC giveaway is done. Now, if it keeps going, because right now it's 2002, you guys are already going towards the next sub PC giveaway, which is at 1500. So it's actually lower than the other one. It's a 5600X and a 6500 XT in an Aorus, cooled by an Aorus 240. It's got 1 terabyte NVMe SSD. So another PC that's already going, it's gonna be inside of a Fantex G360. So that is happening. So the PC that is being given away is a 12400F, 3060 or 3060 Ti, we'll bring it up. It's already ready to go. It's got a 1 terabyte NVMe storage. It's also got an Asus TUF NVMe SSD, so that'll be giving it today. You'll enter just like you have here. Subs, you'll get extra entries. Nobody will be getting extra entries for the PC because it was a sub only thing, so it'll just be one entry per people who are here. You've unlocked the PC giveaway, and that's gonna be happening. Now, anything that you do now is going towards that next PC that you'll have until July 1st to enter to unlock. So, yes, and we'll announce the May the 4th winner as well. We're also gonna announce the two winners for the 3070s as well. So, yep, it's not sub only. This PC for the PC giveaway is not sub only. If you're here, you're in. The sub only giveaway is the 3070s, and that's the only thing that's the sub only. So, yeah. The PC giveaway is just that you guys unlocked it. And it's for people who are here. You just have to be present to win. That's all you gotta do. Except for the May the 4th one. You don't have to be present for that. It's just, we're giving a piece away here on the stream. It's about $1,000 PC. So Amaro, I like the WoW stick a lot. What if I'm a ghost? Oh, and just remember, you have to be 18, US and Canada. We can't, you're gonna have to sign the tax stuff, all that sort of thing, right? Like this is a legit giveaway, so just be aware. You know, I don't want anybody to be surprised or disappointed, so just be aware, but yeah. Yes, it's YouTube, as long as you're here in the show. Now, if you're at twitch.tv/newegg, and we're doing the PC giveaway, make sure you head over to twitch.tv/robitech or youtube.com/robitech, because that's the only two places that's going to happen. Falcon, thank you very much for the sub. Oh, that's awesome, Ard. Yes, there's absolutely paperwork. The government wants their part. They always do. Yeah, and it's not, yeah, unfortunately employees can't, our people can't enter to win the PC either. Not mods, tech specialists, those guys can, but not our paid people, no. I can't enter to win either. Ion Master, yes, and if you're going to enter to win a PC, because it has a value, it's a prize, and prizes are taxable by the government. No, mods get, well, you guys get other stuff too every once in a while. Technically, yes. I don't think we've had a problem with that tech. I don't think we've done anything about it. People enter twice if you're in both. Yeah, we don't. We just do what the government tells us, dude. We don't want to get in trouble. And we don't change the rules. We don't. So we're not Artesian. We don't do anything like that either. We're very clear. It follows the same rules. That'd be terrible. That would, like, you want to talk about getting canceled. Yeah, paid employees of Robitech cannot enter. You cannot enter, Tom. I know you do. Okay, so now we're gonna do the top down. How many are there? What? How many? It says, how many are there, Swampy? What do you mean? Tim, I don't actually have a preference. I like both, honestly. I really enjoy air cooling for the simplicity. But air, you know, liquid cooling, we actually have a video coming out on all three, custom liquid cooling versus air cooling versus versus AIO. So there's a video, we've used the same systems and we're testing all, well, we took three systems and tested them again and talk about the numbers for each one, setting up for ideal connection, ideal scenarios. So look for that video it's 2 weeks away. So there's a total of 11 people on staff, Swampy. Yeah, I tried to help Noah. I told Noah what to do. Well, you won't know what the entry word is until I tell you. But we'll tell you for sure. Okay, so there we go. AIO is in now. That looks so good, does it not? This build is looking super clean, which makes me happy. You know, actually, clear tubing would be kind of cool in AIO. I agree. That would be kind of a neat thing. I don't know if there's a reason why they haven't done it, but yeah, I agree. Clear tubing would be kind of cool. I'm gonna loosen that a little bit because it's not quite straight. And get it a little bit straighter. Put glitter in the cooling liquid? Yeah, that would not be good. Not good for your radiators, for sure. Oh, man. That is going to be hard to hit. So you might have to take... This is what always happens, right? Like, you think it's all going to work, and then you end up with, like, a really hard... Okay, so we're going to have to remove the radiator. So one of the things about these, like, this particular case is you have a lot of room to maneuver, but you can't. I'm gonna try and see if I can get this. I can do the bend trick to get the CPU plug. Okay, here we go.
I'll give this like 2 minutes of trying this. And the main reason I'll do it 2 minutes is because then after that, it's just faster to remove the AIO. Nope, faster to remove the AIO. That is just not gonna, that's just gonna take too long. I think tonight we're having barbecue chicken. I don't know what it is. I think that's what I'm having for dinner tonight. Yeah, or Chaos is absolutely right. If you're gonna get a, if you're gonna get a cooler, do the U12A over the D15. You also have less clearance issues for RAM. Really, really impressed with that air cooler. Very impressed. Ooh, Craig Lilly, that sounds good. Now you guys are making me hungry. Yeah, I ate at lunch, but I haven't had dinner yet. My wife is making dinner, so I haven't eaten yet. And then I'm hoping if everything goes well, gonna come back and do some more streaming tonight, some game streaming. So far, we've unlocked the PC giveaway. That's the biggest thing you missed. Now we're just gonna get this plugged in and then this through and then re-put the... There you go. Yeah, okay, cool. Now we put this back in. That was just gonna be faster than trying to be crazy and try some sort of weird contortionist finger thing to get the AIO to be get put in. Okay, there we go. Now we got that fixed. Everything's hooked up now. I'm just gonna get it straightened and then we'll kind of the longest cable management part. Is their chicken sandwich good, the Carl's Jr. one? I don't know if we used to have a Carl's Jr. I don't think they have them on DoorDash or anything. There we go. I think the hype train is, coming up probably the next 15, 20 minutes, which is gonna go towards our next PC giveaway. Could do a 280 in this. It would barely fit. You could do a 280. Dude, 280s are so risky most of the time with VRM clearance and RAM clearance and all that stuff. Okay, let's go to top down and get this done. I've never even heard of Hardee's. I've never even heard of Culver's either. These are all restaurants I've never heard of. These places that you guys eat at. This cuisine that I've never been able to partake in. Okay, so we got everything there. Got everything done here.
I think what we'll do, I think we're going to put our, let's get our Capellix thing and we'll put it right here. It's too bad it doesn't line up like the one from put one more. Grab this right here. Wow, really, Roby? Completely missed the connection there. Okay, there we go. We do not have In-N-Out. That's a California, and there's one in Oregon. They do not have In-N-Out in Washington. To be honest, I'm not an In-N-Out fan, guys. I know it's the worst, but I just do not like In-N-Out. I don't like their fries, and I don't like their burgers. I like Five Guys, and I like there's a place called Dick's. Which is a very not good name for a place, but there is a place called Dick's, which is what I try to like better. Oh, really? We've been trying. I know people have been trying to get a In-N-Out up in Washington forever, and it's not been a thing. And I think it has to do with their local sourcing. Like they have some like corporate things that are important to them. I think, let me see if this, I think this is flat under here, right? Yeah, that'd be better. Okay, cool. Shake Shack, I do like. I do like Shake Shack. Yeah, yeah. Whataburger is also good, though I don't like their patty melt. I had the patty melt when I was in Texas at Dallas. Before I could have Zeiston's cooking, but I do like just their plain burgers. Five Guys I've had a couple times. I don't much care for their fries either. But I do like their burgers and their hot dogs. Yeah, I don't think In-N-Out's all that good. I know a lot of people are like, they swear by it. Five Gals. Okay. Now what we're gonna do is just place our. Okay, there's our last and longest part of our connection right here. Okay, let's get all of our fans in and all that stuff first. Can't count this one because we already counted it. This is garbage. Okay, let's get these in. One there. And one here. There's those. Okay, and then we have the other side. There and there. Okay, so what we're gonna try to do here, it's a little trick I like to do with all of these. Okay, so this is just to get this wire done. probably have made that longer. Let's do it one more time. It's a little bit shorter than I needed. Okay. Still counts. There we go. Getting our thing. Guys, also don't forget, head on over to youtube.com/RobyTechLive. Don't forget to head over there and hit that thumbs up button because we can do those two $25 Newegg gift cards too. youtube.com/Roby. While you're there, make sure you like and subscribe. I mean, you also subscribe, which is also a big help for me as well for this show. But we're trying to get to 400 likes and we got to get up there. So we got the PC we're going to give away. We're going to announce the winner for the May the 4th build. We're going to announce the winners for the two sub-only giveaways for May and June. So there's a lot of winners being announced here today. And then we've started the next PC giveaway. I'm going to go ahead and throw that in here. We're at 2,000, so we're at 3. Okay, I'm going to update that. Sub goal. Where are you? Okay, so it's PC sub. Three, zero, seven. Okay, we have a month for this one, this is the next one is live, so we're already 3 of 1,500 towards the next one. Okay, now to figure out, okay, so that takes care of this. Now what we're gonna do is work on. This is just to hide these wires. Thank you very much for the subs, guys, the YouTube subs. Thanks, Mosias. I'm glad you like it. I'm glad you like the channel. It's going good, Manchi. I'm having a great day. We're gonna give a PC away, which is always good and always like, and then we're just cleaning up a build. Which always looks, which a build's coming out clean, which always makes me happy. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's get these cleaned up and then we'll slowly do the rest of this stuff. Cowrel, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Now we're on our way towards the next PC giveaway. Cowrel kicking it off already. Is it practical to have both an SSD and HDD on your PC for having? So it depends, right? There are some practical uses for HDDs, right? Which are different. They're less expensive and cheap mass storage, right? So it is practical. And then a lot of people will use SSD for like performance and applications. So yes, I would say it's practical depending on the use. But that's a good question. Thank you, Cal Ralph, for the gifted subs, by the way, man. Appreciate it. I will let you guys know that we will, like, if there's an issue, like we, like somebody's not 18 or something like that, because we're very clear about the rules for the PC giveaway, we'll do the re-roll on the next show, right? So, because we got to verify the winner, all that sort of stuff. So I just want to make sure you're aware that if something like that does happen, we don't just hold it. Like, at that point in time, we'll just do the giveaway. We're not weird like that. X-Man, thank you for the gifted sub. And that's all going towards your 3070 giveaway as well, so. Yeah. Is this for last month? What do you mean, Kitty? We are gonna announce last month and April's GPU giveaways, yes. And then we have the PC giveaway we just unlocked today. Okay, so those are done. Next up, let's run this. See what the best route is. I think maybe, do we have enough length? We could do this as 6 here, I think. Oh, it's okay, Kitty. You're fine. No issue whatsoever. If you're a meat popsicle, absolutely. I don't know why I would take that away from you, Blade. Okay. Okay, there's that one. Make sure it gets a nice corner there. Okay, we're just finishing up our cable management for the AIO. This is always the slowest part in a Corsair build. So funny, we did that Lee and Lee build, and I feel like there's less cable management with 9 fans than there is with only 6 fans on a Corsair build. BMOX like, yeah, it's Corsair. But I don't want to get too much. I think that's going to just have to sit up here. Okay, we'll leave that alone because this has got to go into the... Okay. Okay, rear exhaust is in now. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Yeah, it's a ton of fan connections, and that's just the joy of Corsair. But it does look pretty when it's done. Okay, that's that. Okay, so there's that. That's done. Now we just have these last. These are the last ones, guys. The last cables. The last dinosaurs. The last bit of a dying age. The last relics. Then we'll have all the connections done. Oh, not that one. There it is. It's trying to hide from me. Okay, that's that one. Okay, there we go. That takes care of that group. Last group. Then we'll get these last cables controlled, and then we're essentially done. That's like the hardest part is pretty much just this part. And just because of just, it's just about cable managing at that point. I'm glad, Cordy. I'm glad you like it. Okay, so now what we do, basically just want to create a couple, just to make sure this ends up looking nicer. This is just to make this look a little bit cleaner. And then we'll have the okay, there's all of our cables there, and then now, it's gonna make our last little bit right here. Let's put these underneath.
go. Just little things like this that end up just creating some polish for your build, and it just takes a little bit of time and patience, nothing crazy. We haven't been doing this too long.
Wow, dad joke from PLD. X-Man dropping a gifted sub. Kilobyte Kevin. 12-month anniversary. Thank you, Kilobyte.
Okay, let's just get these last done, and then we'll do the dad joke, so we can celebrate the end of the build. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to do this one this way. One more clump.
Go. Okay. There's all our cable management. The hard stuff is done now, guys. That was the last little bit. Grab one more little bit right here just to keep that clean. Go the other direction because it's easier.
Supposed to be easier, maybe.
Okay, we're gonna twist this up. I have them all over here for that very reason. I have them all next to me so I don't wait, so that we can count them at the end. We count them when we turn on the build. So, don't worry. We're gonna leak, we got it tracked. We got it tracked. Cool. Jumping, flexing, no, no. I just want to... Okay, there's our cable manager. What do you guys think? Looks good, right? Looks fine. That's all we want. Oh, shoot. Okay, so let's go ahead and hook this up. This is our USB. It's our USB for our Piper 212, I mean our Capellix. That's gonna get done separately. Jumping, flexing, I just want to know. Something you and me, oh. The book of my best life, yeah. The book of my best life, yeah. The book of my best life. Okay, we're just getting our last little cable taken care of. Zip tie. Then we need a long one here. Just to get this kind of stuck up here. Okay, cool. This will keep it grounded. Okay, Okay, there we go. Okay, guys, that is it. Now it is all hooked up. Now we can do our GPU. All we have is our power. We have two powers, and then that's it. Everything else is ready to go and get put away. Everything else is hooked up. That one already counts. We put this away. Grab our GPU. Okay, we got a dad joke. Looks like we got a couple. We got some people asking for some stuff. Let's rip this off because it's hooked up now. Okay, let's see what we got for requests. Dad joke and stretch. Okay. Dad joke and stretch. Hope everybody can go. Oh, how we doing, guys? How we doing? That was some quiet time, some solid Robitech focus. We have 666 people here. That is a number. We've got some focus, all that sort of stuff. So just to give you guys a quick recap, we still have three Newegg gift cards we're still going to give away. One, we get two for 400 likes over at youtube.com/RobitechLive. Head on over there, hit that thumbs up button. Also, don't forget to subscribe. When we get 400 likes, we'll give away two $25 Newegg gift cards. When we do the, when we get a second hype train, which should be happening here any minute, it actually might be able to happen now. We hit that second hype train, we'll also give away another $25 Newegg gift card, and we're moving towards PC giveaway sub drive number 2, which is for an all Aorus PC. So thanks to Aorus for hooking us up with that. That is happening, and then we have till July 1st. Plus, you're entered to win that 3070 for the June sub only giveaway. So you have to be subbed over at twitch.tv/Robitech during the month of June. If you have Amazon and you have your free Prime subscription, drop your free Prime sub. That's worth one entry. If you subscribe it to tier 1, you get 3 entries. If you subscribe it to tier 2, you get 5. If you subscribe it to tier 3, you get 10. And then every gifted sub also gets you an entry towards that 3070 as well. We are going to be giving away a PC today. It's downstairs. We'll bring it up here. You guys unlock that today, so that's going to be there at the end. We're going to be announcing the winner for the May the 4th build. We're also going to be announcing the two 3070 winners from June, from May and April. And then lastly, we're going to be, we'll do a dance. I don't know. There's probably some other giveaway I'm forgetting about, but lots of giveaways that are still, those are all going to be happening in the end. We're going to put our GPU in, then we're going to put in our PSU, then we'll turn it, we'll do our deals and do our giveaway, do our deals, talk about our sponsor, and then we'll announce all the giveaways and do all the giveaways there at the end. So do we have to be on Twitch for this one to enter? You don't have to be on Twitch for any entries. So the only thing that you have to be entered to win for the sub-only giveaway is the is where you have to be subbed on Twitch. Everything else, you can, as long as you're here and you're at youtube.com/Robitech or twitch.tv/Robitech, you can enter to win. So yeah. But that's everything. Yeah, it's same rules as everything for all the giveaways. Okay, so let's grab our GPU. That's the last thing, guys. Last component for a PSU that's got to go in. Here it is. I think this is going to look so good in this PC. Thank you, 0000OX000. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, I got to do the dad joke. Okay, dad joke. Let's read the next one. Got to get that done. Okay, this is a good one for the AIO. I just got a promotion at the farm. I'm the new CIEIO. I like this one. Finally, my winter fat is gone. Now I have spring rolls. That one's good. Now I have spring rolls. Oh man, that was a good one. That was a good one. Waka waka. What's up, SFP? Sorry, that one was good. Ugh. Okay, getting up our graphics card here. So graphics card thing. Well, Blaine, right now is actually a good time. GP prices have started, I've actually dropped. Some are actually even below retail. I know there's gonna be some sales for Father's Day. There'll also be some sales. So GPUs will be on sale for other ones as well. So yeah. It's not a fake laugh. That's my laugh. I've got this. Allergies have been kind of kicking my butt, so my throat is pretty dry, so my voice isn't 100%. But no, it's not a fake laugh. That's a good fine for 3060 Ryzen 7. Which year? Like a Ryzen 7 5800, 3800 would be fine too. Yes, there actually was sales on 3060s a couple days ago. So right now I'm really into Teamfight Tactics. Also, my Steam Deck was supposed to come today. It looks like I got delayed, so it'll be here on Monday. I'm also playing Hades. I'm playing Ni No Kuni. I'm gonna get back into WoW again, so which will probably be streaming. So if anybody's interested in playing WoW, we're probably gonna do a guild or something. In preparations for Dragonlands. So those are kind of my main ones right now. Okay. There is that. Hold on 1 second, guys. Not that one. Gotta fix something real quick. My wife needs me to do something. Happy wife, happy life, you know? And that, I can't not do it. Can't not do it. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to, my wife needs to make sure that we have groceries being delivered. So she just texted me. I just need to make sure they're ready and they're on their way. Okay, there we go. Can't not do that. Okay, cool. There we go. Okay, fixed. Gotta make sure that she's happy. Okay, cool. Now let's put our GPU in. Here we go. I needed groceries. My wife needed groceries. She just wanted to make sure it was all set up. There we go. Look at that.
That looks like it's got a little thing on it. I think it does, right? It looks like it has a sticker on it, maybe. I think this has appeal, guys. It feels like it has appeal on it, but maybe not. Okay, maybe not. I'm not gonna. Where's my cleaner? Maybe not. Maybe it's just plastic. There it goes. Okay, cool. That looks so good in there. I love how good that card looks. The case isn't that big. I think that's the thing, is like a lot of people, the case is pretty small. It's not like a 5000D, so there's it just doesn't take up as much room. So it just has more, it just takes up more room in a smaller case. Okay. Last part. Couple GPU things to get put in here. Just grabbing our. How are we doing on likes on YouTube? Yeah, it's a smaller case than a 5000D. 394, guys. Oh, wow. We're really, like, we're doing it. Let's get those last six ones. Hey, guys, let's go and unlock Hype Train 2. So we're on the last Hype Train. So let's get Hype Train done. This is like the hype to do that. So can we get Hype Train going? I know you guys have been crazy with the thing, but I didn't expect us to get the hype, the PC so crazy. There it is, YouTube goals reached. Okay, let's do that giveaway. Oh, Drafaz dropping 5 gifted subs. Let's see if we can get it unlocked. Just 2-3 more people just gotta do something. Drafaz, thank you very much. That takes us to 16, we are on our way. Thank you, Drafaz. Bittersweet dropping 100 bits. Andrew's still doing it too. Couple more and then we should be good. I think it has to be at least 100. There it is, Elk. Well, okay, one more and then the Hype Train gets going. Look at that, Hype Train unlocked. Last Hype Train, guys. And remember, that's all going towards your 3070 giveaway. It's also going towards the next PC giveaway. Can't believe you guys crushed that goal. Look at all those 100 bits. Thank you, guys. Bittersweet, dropping 5 gifted subs. Okay, there we go. Lots of room in this case for these. There might be more room in this case for these than in the than in the even in the Corsair 5000D. Berksy G dropping a gifted sub. Sternum dropping 5 gifted subs. Look at that, guys. We're almost like 1/15th on the way to the freaking other PC already. Let's do a white clear thing just to clean that up. Those are kind of short. Let's use the longer one just to get it done. Okay, this is just to hold this so it doesn't move. Go.
Okay. There is the build. Oh, don't count. Don't get rid of that. We need to count that. Okay, cool. So everything is done. Let's turn this over. PSU time. Silkson, Sternum, Berksy G, Silkson, Cowrel, 100 more bits. We are in our last bit, guys.
Let's push this over.
So maximum, big O 26, bittersweet 100 bits. Just a little bit left. Vape 100 bits. Okay. Let's throw this in here and then that's it for this. 2 minutes left. There it is, Tara Burke dropping that gifted sub and rocking it out. Let's do this last giveaway for this because it's just more fun. This will be for $25 Newegg gift card. Exclamation point Newegg now, exclamation point Newegg now. $25 Newegg gift card starting right now. There it is, guys. Go ahead and start it. Okay, what do I need? I need, what, two of these. Oh, she's gonna go ahead and draw three. So we're just gonna do all three right now. She's gonna draw the, YouTube one as well. Draw three winners, guys. Hype train is done. Ended at 43 for today. There we go. Okay. Here's our other bit. These PSUs are stinky, by the way. 8 seconds, guys. Well, they used to be. I haven't smelled the new ones. Let's see what the new one smells like. Okay, there we go. my God, yeah, that one's reeks. That one's not good at all. Those are so stinky. 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 El Solo Doctor. El Solo Doctor. I don't know if you guys know this, but El Solo Doctor is a Spanish soap opera star. Congratulations to Zen Mobius, Farger 32, and Gilded Warrior on those $25 New Egg gift cards. You guys are winners. Oh, and for the PC one, if you won something, you're good. I mean, this is just one of those like extra ones. So if you won a GPU or something like that, I think we're gonna be, it's just anybody can enter to win on this one because they're random off the thing. Hold on one sec, guys. I'm gonna mute, my dad's calling, one sec. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, so here's what we got. Okay, so let's get these plugged in. I think, yeah, I'm fine with Farger winning that, but I just wanna let you know, for the PC one, because it's like a unique one, we don't have the same rules in terms of not being eligible. Let's see what we got here. VGA. And we got another VGA. There we go. And then we got two MOBO. Okay, there we go. So we got everything in. And then we just got the CPU one we got to plug in. But I had to do this kind of like up because... There we go, okay. There we go. There we go. Okay, so there's our PSU is now in. Ugh. Now, I just need to find out what I did with those. I saved them. I took them out. What did I do with them? Did I put them in here? There they are. Okay, cool. PSU screws. Okay. Okay, here we go. Pulling this in now. Gonna move these so they're in the right spot. Okay, loosen this a little bit just to get a little bit more. Okay, now we have all the screws. Okay, it's in. Let's go ahead and put this on because we have, so it's gonna make it a little easier. Okay, now pop this down. The end of the build, guys. End of the build. This is it. All comes down to this right here. Okay, here we go. Let's get this done. El solo doctor. Let's get this, these last done. Morton, thank you very much for the sub, resub, 17 months. There we go. Okay, GPUs, which is always like the interesting bit, because I had to keep these like to from doing anything wacky. There we go. Some of the toughest cables in terms of cable management. Because they're so bloomin' stiff. Thank you, Super. That is the hope. I want these to not move a ton. Grab our longer white ones. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay. There's that. Okay, so that should be fine for keeping that at a good length. That should be okay. I hope that's gonna be fine. Let's see what it looks like on the front. Need more length. Okay, so that was just to make sure that our, like, you want to make sure that our front cables look good. That's like, so we, this is a method to make sure that the front of the cables actually look pretty good. That's like the important part here. And so that's why I give them all that length, because you have like some give there to control that with. Okay. Okay, there it is. Okay, build is done, cables are done. Let's go ahead and pop the back on. There we go. Easy peasy. There it is. Ugh. There's our side view, right? So the cables still look good, which is like the most important thing, so that's important. So cables still look good when we're on. That's great. Let's get these done. Just at 2 hours, you always know that because the music stops. Okay, so let's do this, and then, okay, here we go. First one, I'm gonna put our things back on, just get the case put all the way back together. Okay, so before I get into, let's go ahead and get into the winners for the 3070s for the last 2 months. So winners for the 3070s for the last 2 months. I have those right here. Okay, here they are. So for April, it was Silent Murderer, S1L3NTMURDERR. And then for May, it was Mel Archivals. Mel Archivals. Those are the winners of the 3070s for those last 2 months. So they are the winners. So congratulations to those. That's the 3070s. Okay, let me start the music again. And we're going to do, before we do the next one, let me see what we got here. Music, where are you? Okay. So let's do our deals real quick, and then we're gonna go through our sponsor for today, and then we'll, but before we do that, let's count our cable cuts. There's our completed build. There we go. Okay, so let's count how many cables. Is it odd or even? Put our wow stick away. There we go. Grab a drink. Set, guys. Just a little bit too long here. There we go. Okay, that looks much better. Cool. Okay, let's count our zip ties. Here's our pile right here. For the last one of those. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, even today, 34, even. 34, guys. There you go. Yeah, even 2 days in a row, but it was odd 2 days in a row once too. So there it is. Okay, let's go through our sponsor for today and then our deals, and then we'll do all our winners. So we have all of our GameStop, Newegg gift card winners are announced. We still got the PC giveaway, the May the 4th one to announce as well. So those are the last two giveaways for the show. And then we will have done all of our giveaways. We gotta turn this one on and then we'll go get the other PC. Okay. Okay, drawing our, let's open this up. Okay, so one sponsor for today, CDK Deals, vip.cdkdeals.com. So if you guys have been doing the show, then you're used to this by now. So grab our mouse, it'll just be a little bit faster. And then we're gonna walk through them. And then we'll see what deals good old Tom has found for us today. There we go. Okay, let's bring this up. Go. Whoa, calm down, Roby. Okay. Just getting it set up here, guys. What's up, Paulino? Okay. So, hopefully this just works the first time it's supposed to. Sometimes it does, sometimes it does not. Today it does, it works, yay! Okay, so you get finished with building a PC like this, you're like, hey, Roby, now I need to go ahead and put Windows 10 on it because I'd like to be able to customize my desktop, get my free upgrade to Windows 11, all that sort of stuff. So you're like, oh, cool, how much is a copy of Windows 10 usually? So let's just take a look here. Let's see, luckily, go to vip.cdkdeals.com. You see that Windows 10 on average is about $106. But if you pick it up from vip-cdkdeals.com, you can get it for $22.72. But that's not all. If you hit buy now, use code RB-CK, or RBCK, hit apply. What was $22.72 is now $15.90, which is actually a pretty substantial savings. Well, okay, cool, that's cool, Roby. What about Office? So let's take a look at Windows Office, Microsoft Office. Where's Office Pro 2019? It's usually $212.32, but at VIP-CDK Deals, it is $66.48. But if you hit buy now, you're doing the same thing, use the same code RBCK at checkout, hit apply. What was $66.48 is actually only $46.54. So pretty substantial savings. Specifically, you're looking for particular Microsoft products. Again, with upgrade with Windows, you get the customer support. You also get the ability to customize, etc. That all comes with an activated copy of Windows 10 or Windows 11. So if you have questions, literally thousands of people within our stream have actually done it. So feel free to ask within chat if anything like that. They have great customer service. Great responsive, and you get your key very, very quick. Other thing I'm going to talk to you guys about is robitech.com. So if you have a question here, I don't know. Hey, what happened here? That's weird. If you go to robitech.com, if you want to have a commission, you can see this button right here. Click that to email me. That brings up an email. Email me and we can answer. We can start negotiating and talking about builds. I do have Windows open. It takes about 3 weeks to get a build done. So there is availability now if you want to get a build built just like Steve did here, right here. Also here is my schedule. If you want to get our Robitech stores, or if you're interested in something like our build mat, that's also here, as well as our links to helping us with any one of these places. So if you're going to shop at Amazon, Newegg, whatever, pop in here, click on this, and it's always helpful. The other thing too is it has a link to at Robitech Deals. So if you don't want to just look for deals here on the stream, Tom's literally tweeting them all the time. So go ahead and follow over at Robitech Deals on Twitter. You also have links to all of our socials here, so Twitch, Robitech Live, our shorts, our regular YouTube channel, all that stuff is located here if you're interested in checking that out, including our Discord server. We also now have added our wallpapers, so if you wanted to use a Robitech wallpaper, by the way, Tom, I did get the other one, so if all of our wallpapers are here for phones, etc. And then builds, if you're ever looking at a build, if you like this build, here's the build from today, all the parts, at the cheapest place to find them as of today. So if you like the particular build, here's the Lee and Lee 011 build we did just the other day. All of those parts are always archived on robitech.com. Last thing, deals. This is what we do for every show. Let's see what kind of deals Tom was able to cook up for today. And these are for PC components. So the Dell S272IDGF 27-inch gaming IPS QHD 4K display, which is HDMR. It's FreeSync and GC compatible. It's got a gray accent. $150 off, making it $299.99. Dell makes dang good monitors. So if it's one thing Dell does do, it doesn't make good PCs, but it does make great monitors. The WD Black SN850, this is a 2 TB Gen 4. On sale, $224.99. That is a ridiculous price for a Gen 4 2 TB NVMe SSD. HyperX SoloCast, so if you're looking to get into streaming like I am, and you want to do some game streaming, etc., this is a great kit with a microphone and the wired 7.1 headset. These headsets, by the way, are very, very comfortable. This is Gum's Star Pack, comes $80 off, $50. That is a heck of a price to just get started on doing some streaming, so that's a really good deal as well. The EVGA Supernova 1000 G6, so if you're doing a 3080 Ti build, 3090 or 3090 build, 3080 Ti or 3090 build, this is a great PSU for you. Don't skimp on your PSU. Right now, $139.99, that's a great price for a 1000-watt PSU, especially a gold G6. Gigabyte M28U, we've done a review on this. It's 144 hertz, 2160. So this is a 4K monitor, 1 millisecond gray to gray, 94% DCI-P3. You've got FreeSync Premium Pro, DisplayPort 1.4, HDMI 2.1, which means it's good for next-gen consoles, etc. Plus, it's got that KVM switch, $70 off. $70 off, making it $579.99 if you're looking for a really great 4K monitor. And then lastly, SteelSeries Ultimate Gaming Bundle. This has got the wireless headset, the keyboard, the wireless mouse, and a great mouse pad. $80 off, getting it $119.99. These are all those dads and grad sales that are going on right now. So some really good sales on PCs, on PC parts, etc. So great deals. Ones that I'm excited about the most, this SN850, that's a really good deal. And this headset mic combo, and then the 1000-watt PSU. Those are the three big ones that I would highlight right there. So those are awesome, awesome deals. Good job, Tom. Everybody say good job, Tom. Everybody say good job, Tom. He did a good job. So that is it for today's. Those are it for today's deals. Time to turn on the PC. Get this going. And then we will give away the two. We will announce a winner for the May the 4th and then do the other one. So okay, so let's go into mood mode. That's why I took my phone out, and I totally didn't pay attention to that. Let's go to mood mode. Okay, there we are right there. Get this plugged in. There we are right there. Get this plugged in. Time to turn on this beautiful PC for Steve, who wants to remain anonymous. There we are right there. And PC is in. Lights, camera, action. There it is. Always takes, it always freaks me out a little bit because it like takes a couple minutes for it to like light up. So it takes a little while to get it go. Lights are go, PC is go, but is it outputting? Oh, Iron Master wants to, he's like, hey, it has to need the post too. So there it is right there. It is all lit up. Fans are all spinning, which is great. It's gotta go through memory training. But in case you want to know, does it post? There it is right there. It is posted and outputted. The build is done, guys. There's your two WD Black SN770s, 32 gigs of RAM, your Core i7-12700KS, and everything is good to go. One more happy client, and there it is. All posted and ready to go. Okay, so the build is done. Let's go ahead and draw our winner for the May the 4th build real quick. You guys ready for the May the 4th winner? Here we go, drawing our winner. The winner has been already drawn, contacted, all that sort of stuff. But let's go ahead and pull their winner right now. Here it is. There's a video of us drawing the winner. Congratulations to Brandon L, located in the U.S., and he won the May the 4th one. So entry confirmed. Congratulations, Brandon L. There it is right there. So Brandon L was the winner of the May the 4th PC giveaway. Congratulations, Brandon. So now we have one more. We're going to be giving a PC away right here on the show. So congratulations, Brandon. We're going to be giving away a PC right here on the show. So I'm going to shut this down. And then let's go grab the other PC that we're going to be giving away here on the show. And again, that one's just going to be entries right here on the show. That is the sub giveaway one that you guys just unlocked. You go grab it. That is not it. That is a G. Is it in here? Okay, guys, I'm trying to find it. The case for it, Oh, there it is. Okay, I found it. I was like, where is it? There it is. Okay. Here is the PC giveaway you guys have unlocked. There it is. There it is, right there. Let's turn it on. Okay, here's the PC. There it is right there. It's the PC we're giving away today. And it has an RTX 3060. So it's a 12400 with an RTX 3060 is what's inside it. Oh, 3050, sorry, RTX with a 3050. So it's a 12400 with an RTX 3050 is what we actually have inside of this. A 1 terabyte NVMe SSD, and you have to be 18 years old in, in US, US or Canada. Canada, you will have customs costs. Sorry if we do it there. and there it is right there, guys. So this is the PC we're gonna be giving away right now. All entries, no extra entries. Everybody can enter, you're basically good to go. And you can see it does post, it's ready for Windows 11, so you're basically good to go there. So it's got Windows 11 and all that sort of stuff. So we're good to go, and it comes with Windows 11 as well, and it will be activated. Okay, that's weird. Let's turn this off, hold on. Okay, so to enter to win the PC, this is a Robitech PC. I'm gonna make sure that the settings are set. And all you have to do, just make sure that you're set for it. It's called the Robitech Sub PC. There we go. You get one ticket per Robitech is the entry, and that is going right now. 2 minutes, guys. Robitech. And there is the PC right there, all purple. There you go. We'll get a nice view there so you guys can see a side of it. There you go. There's your PC right there that we're entered to win. Beautiful looking PC. Make sure you get your entries in, guys. 2 minutes. Man, that PC looks good. One ticket, Cools S, thank you very much for the sub. 51 subs today, not on top of the ones that you guys did. 20 seconds left. What do you guys think? It looks good, right? Yeah, it's a small card. Okay, guys, you can no longer enter the raffle. You can no longer enter the raffle. Congratulations to Pistol Is High. Pistol Is High. That is the winner. It's purple. Pistol Is High, congratulations. You are the winner of the PC. So there it is. Congratulations, Pistol Is High. So he is the one who win. He's the one who won the PC. There it is right there. That is it, guys. That is today's episode. We are back on Monday. We're going to be fixing the Ahsoka PC, which will be awesome. So we'll be basically doing that on Monday. We now have another sub drive for another PC. That was a 5600X Ryzen system with a 6500 XT in it. That's going to be happening today as well. So guess what? There's no more chances to win PCs. We already have one lined up for July as well. So don't worry. We have thank you very much for all those companies who are sponsoring us for these sub drives to help the team here at Robitech. Lastly, don't forget, even though you may not have won, if you got a sub, you're entered to win the 3070 giveaway for the month of June. So that's still happening. So lots of still chances to win, more chances every time. Outside of that, you guys got to see an awesome build. I super appreciate everybody tuning in and hanging out today. Don't forget, last giveaway, when we go off, head on over to youtube.com/RobitechLive. Leave us a comment down below. It has to be positive or negative, just something that you liked about the show. That's how we grow. And make sure you have an email address in YouTube because we'll be giving, in your YouTube profile, because we're giving away $25 to one lucky winner over on YouTube as well. So that's gonna be happening. That's the last giveaway for day. Super appreciate everybody being here. There may be another stream tonight because I might just want a game. I don't know, I'll have to see what my wife says. I might just show up, do some chill stuff tonight, play some games, because it's nice to finally just have a place to be able to do that. Outside of that, guys, have a great night, and we will see you guys on Monday, no matter what. Thank you very much for the show, and we'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.
Commencing Robitech broadcast checklist. Computer hardware, cameras, audio, moderators.